have some breaking news just into our newsroom. A 27-year-old man is behind bars for a deadly crash that claimed the lives of three women last Saturday near Allen and Colton. Today, North Las Vegas police arrested 27-year-old Ernesto Vazquez. He is facing a long list of charges, including DUI resulting in death.